Now, why is this left pedal not shifting the action in the slightest? Don't worry, Pollitt family, we're on the case. Let's get these cheek blocks off. Why is this end not budging? Oh, I wonder if it's this aftermarket lock. All right, this back screw seems to be loose, so that's probably not it. Let's check this front one. Yeah, that seems kind of long. Oh my goodness, when does this thing quit? That's way too long. Yeah, that was locking the keyframe in place. Yay, now it shifts. We did it.